We're standing in the west side of the barn right now, which is where the cattle were kept and were fed. And what you're looking at right here are grain bunkers. This is where hay and grain were put in and the cattle would eat it. And basically what I've done here is try to recreate the room to look as originally as it did. And things have changed over the years, and we have a whole bunch of pictures that were taken right when the barn was taken down. And I mean, in these pictures it shows straw. This was a fully functional barn only 6 months before the barn was taken down. Some pieces that we have were fully intact and were kept intact, and I was able to just put them in. And other things had to be recreated, and I just basically went out and found a whole bunch of old wood and worked with a whole team of volunteers actually. And we made it look like it did 150 years ago. The animals ate grain and hay. There would be a bucket like this at either end, one for either cow, and that would hold the grain, and hay would be kept in the middle. There's no bottom in just yet. We're still working on it a little bit. And for instance, these, it looks kind of funny, but that's the way it was. This is how the farmer mended the bunkers. All right, this is the original grain chute. Grain was stored in this room and upstairs, and the guys who took the barn apart kept it in one solid piece, and we were able to easily just stick it back in here. This right here is the grain door. Just lift up and the grain pours out into a bucket. It can be fed to the animals. As you can see here, we have pictures of how everything looked. And what I did was I walked around the room and placed every picture down with the help of Rick, someone who's actually been to the barn. And we put everything faced in the direction that it was actually taken. So you could pick up a picture, look at it, look at the pile of wood that was just out in the yard, and find pieces and figure out exactly where they go. A lot of things were labeled, but some things weren't labeled, and we were able to reconstruct it.